Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Genshin Impact. So it is the 18th today of October, which means that it is the following day from when we did our last episode, and it is going to be our first look at the new event. Now that everything is fully unlocked and ready to go. Oh my ass! Oh! Jesus. Okay, anyways, but we're about an hour away from midnight, so it will be the 19th soon. I slept for a good chunk of the day because I was up until like noon playing Vermintide 2. But other than that, we're going to do the stuff. We're going to look at the event. Yay! Now, I was originally planning on doing the whole event in one go, but we'll have to wait and see how well it actually goes. I might end up splitting it into like maybe two sessions. It depends on how it goes. And that's only just because of the theme of the event being about poetry or some shit, which I don't want to sound negative, but there are quite a few story events or event stories, let me preface, that I don't think are really all that exciting in Genshin. And when it comes to real life stuff, poetry is probably one of the least appealing things to me when it comes to exciting. So we'll just have to see how it, and it has to have venti in it, so just throw that one in there. So we'll see how it goes. If it's really long and really bores me, I'll probably have to split it into two sections, but I'm sure the activities are going to be fun. It's just the quest line itself that might be a bit problematic, but who knows? Maybe Hu Tao will make it nice and fun, and maybe some other characters will appear too that'll spice things up. I don't know. I guess we'll just have to wait and see. At least it's not another fucking Mondstadt event. It's a part Mondstadt event. But before we start the event, I should get my things out of the way. I said I was going to explore the rest of this area, but I'm not going to do that for right now. But there is one thing I will check, and that is over here, this waterfall thing that I couldn't access. Someone posted a comment saying that I need to check right of the waterfall, I think is what they said. So I will go and check that quick and see if maybe there is actually something I can do with that to the right of the waterfall. If not, or if I can't figure it out, then I'll have to just look another time. There's nothing down there, I don't think. So here's the waterfall, so the right of the waterfall would be over here, right? Ah, there is literally an entrance right here. Okay, so I don't have to wait for a quest, I just need to go in. Presumably I don't have to wait for a quest. Well, let's check this out first. This could be kind of exciting. We got a mushroom. There's a sleeping guy here. And then there's a closed... Okay. Some kind of indent in the door. Something's supposed to go in there? Wait, is this where I'm supposed to put the fragments? What? I can't even interact with the door. Some kind of indent in the door. Is something supposed to go in there? Where's the indent in the door? I don't see an indent in the door. Great, I'm already fucking stuck again. Let me see if there's... This might be what the frag... Maybe you do have to do a quest for this. Wait, there's a mushroom here. Okay, I don't know. Whatever, fine. I don't want to spend too long on it, but at least we know that there is an actual entrance now, and the next time that I come back, we can look a little bit closer. Is in there. I see some stuff. Oh, wait. That Oculus is in here. Oh, it is in here. Okay, awesome. Well, I can grab that. Oh, and there's a chest. And a cooking station. And some apples tucked away in this corner for some reason. I'm gonna light this fire just in case, because it feels kind of sus. So let's throw a bomb on it. Nothing happened. Okay, it's about what I expect, as Aki would say, back until she went to Ayayay. Alright, let's go find our daily commissions and get those out of the way. They are in Sumeru again. And this one over here is probably the quest one. And once we get this out of the way in our resin, then we can go start the event. and it'll be mighty exciting, I'm sure, because poetry is so exciting. Okay. I think the thing I'm worried about most with the poetry thing, it isn't the poetry itself, it's poetry with Hoyo versus dialogue. That's what I'm worried about. Deliver some medicine. Leave it to me. Yeah, bitter medicine's never fun. Even basic bitter medicines aren't fun. Can we play a different song, please? And yes, the AC is on right now, but I'll turn it off when we start the quest. This smells familiar. Better take your medicine, you little shit. Yep. Thank you. Do these give you? No, I guess not. I thought maybe they gave you AR exp- Oh, they do! 250. And then you get the extra for turning them all in. Okay, so we're very close to leveling up then, once we're done with all of this. Yay, fun stuff. No, why did I press Q? It's because I was playing Vermintide. Q is the auto, the quick swap between your two weapons, and I was trying to switch between my two primary weapons in my party. What even is this? Oh, it's race. But there's mushrooms. So I'm grabbing these mushrooms. Activating. Thought I heard some splishy splashy. Oh, and the other daily is right there. Hey guys, I want your meat. Oh boy. So we basically have 11 days remaining before the thingy happens. The timer is getting smaller. Which is good, and balls at the same time. Well, hopefully. Hopefully. The time comes and goes just as quick.
easy.
Okay, and the last one is down here. Thankfully, it's close to a fast travel point this time. Oh, look, and they give me some more meat. Okay, I don't have Nahida's burst for this, but I'm sure we can handle it without.
Who says you need bursts?
Just about everyone that tells me I don't press the Q button. That doesn't happen anymore, though. Okay. That's that out of the way. Now let's go turn those in, and then I will just fight a few bosses, and then we'll be done. We'll beat the game. Yay! Beat the game. Now we get to go do events that I want to try to do as early as possible, because the longer I put it off for, the closer to the surgery it's going to be, and then it'll be a bit bothersome to try to manage an event last minute at that point while I'm anxious about the thing. Ching. But I guess Dad has his own thing he has to go to next week, I think, next Thursday, where he's also being put under for something. Not teeth, but something else. It's like, it's just everyone's just dying, I guess. My cat's probably dying, I don't know. Nobody wants to do anything for it because it costs too much money. Which, I wish I had some of my own money on supply right now, because the last thing I want to do is watch one of my cats just decay away, just because. Wait, I didn't grab the other things. And 500. Ooh, we're basically halfway there now. Okay, let's go fight some big boomers. We'll do kind of what I did last time. We'll fight a few. I wish I knew what that guy's boss material was, but again, it doesn't matter because it's still far enough off. Hello!
Why hello there?
What? I held E. Now. Oh, you wanna do that shit? Then fine, I can do that shit. Well, dude, you can't teleport away. Resin, yes. Okay, good. Very good. Haha, the XP bar is so close! Like a Zagoob! Do we want to go fight that thing? Yeah, I guess we will. God damn it. And it'll be a little bit more tedious, but that's okay. Oh, I still have weeklies. Weekly bosses I could fight. Well, we're not... It's not the end of the week yet. We've got time. Worry about that at a later date. Stop being resistant. Ow. What?
I pressed A. She was in the middle of her E animation. What the fuck?
Die! Okay. Okay, that's that boss down. And I think I'll go and fight the fire flower this time. Last time I fought the fire cube, this time I'll fight the fire flower. And then I might fight that mechanical boss again, because it should be respawned by that point, especially because I'm going to pick up some of this stuff here. Hep.
What?
Oh, a little bit of lapis, a little bit of meat. A little bit more lapis. I've got like a strand of hair that is hanging down over my left eye. What are you doing? Get out of here. Okay. All right, you bastard. Come give me some of this. I think we can just break this easy peasy. I don't even need to use any other birth. Should be more than enough. Okay, Chlorine Resin. What is going on with the camera? I don't know. Right. And back to Fontaine for one more boss fight with this thing. Interesting music.
Like, legitimately, it's interesting.
Why does he do it so fast? Other times he takes until he's like got no health left before he does it. I'm trying to kill him before he switches to this phase. But he keeps just going to it earlier whenever I, and that's only when I use my bursts. Whenever I get a chance to use like Nahida's burst, he does it earlier. But when I don't use her burst, he only does it right when he's almost dead. I want to know if there's an achievement for killing him early. Holy shit, we're even closer now. Damn. Okay. Well, I could fight one more boss. To get, because I think there's only, I don't have enough resin, of course, but one of the weekly, yeah, I just need one boss kill to finish that weekly. That would be beneficial, I think. Plus, it would give me a level in the BP, I think. So, should I do that? Let's find. What is a boss that is easy to kill? An easy to kill boss. Hello, let's go fight the Cryo Flower. That's an easy one to kill. I would assume, with my current party. Electro on Cryo. Maybe work? I don't actually know, but. Hello, old friend. Oh, yeah, we can do this. Yep. Point level 34. Okay, I guess now is the time that we get... My ball hurts. What is happening to my right nut? Go to quest. Time remaining 11 days. Go to Wang Shu Ass. Navigate. Oh boy. Do I have to? We did everything else though, right? That I wanted to do. We got our dailies done and stuff. I think so, yeah. Oh, right, okay, my brain shut off for a second. I was looking at the mail thing, and I was trying to think what the hell I was doing. Okay. Up we get. Up, right? Yeah, up. Hello, I've come to get my event stuff. How's it going? Oh, look, I know those two people. I hope I have voice now.
あれあれ?旅人にパイモンじゃない。偶然だね。道端でこけたらモラが落ちてた時よりもっと偶然。ちょうどあなたたちの話をしてたんだよ。Serendipitous.
久しぶり。その様子だとまた道中面白い物語をいっぱい仕入れたみたいだね。
うんうん。僕が思った通りだね。さっきは何の話をしてたんだ?遊ぶとこか?美味しいもんの話か?それはね、とある一人の旅人が彼女の仲間と二人、いろいろな国を旅して回り、三種のトモと出会い、五つの湖と六つの海を越え、七転び八起きに九死に実証を得て!なんでだんだん悲惨になってくんだよ!
近頃、関門中で美味しいお酒とおつまみが話題でね。急遽みんなで八杯七献とお酒を飲んで、六種を五つ書くことにしたんだ。四方を巡ってきた君に、ぜひこの巫女と二言から一発でどんなイベントか当ててほしいんだ。
Well, the paragraph didn't give it away two times, but the fact that the event page said that it's about poetry did. A counting festival!
それも良さそうだね。正解は、シーカ大会だよ。モンドとリーユへ合同開催のね。回答祭の時、僕とフータオが交わした約束を覚えてる?ああ、機会があったら一緒にしようよもって言ってたやつだよな。まさに、あの晩餐でウェンティさんからただならぬ風傘と品格を感じ取ったの。これはもう、 貴重な地球を得たと思って。それで、今回ついにそのチャンスをつかんだってわけ。同志である、この私自ら玉境内にお願いしたり、セピロス騎士団に連絡したり、まさに東奔西走だったんだから。シーカを分かち合い、仲良くするという原則にのっとって開催される。その名も、両国シーカ握手歓談会。変な名前だな。 リーユへの詩は広く知られていて、一方モンドは、詩とお酒の都として名高いからね。せっかくの交流の機会なんだから、できるだけ賑やかな方がいいでしょ?僕とフータオは、司会をやるんだ。と言っても、僕はリーユへの詩の韻律を勉強したばかりだから、さっきのは、ちょっと拙かったけどね。またまた、ウェンティさんのさっきの返し、超イケてたよ!
Forsooth, I am wont to dabble in verse.
なんだっておいら、お前の腕前を知ってるからな。この前だってすぐ下の句を返してくれただろ。ほら、風立ちのうちに風立たぬ。
ほうほう、才能あるじゃん。どうやら本番はもうちょっと難易度を上げなきゃだね。
そっか、お前たちシーカ大会でやるイベントのことを話し合ってるんだな。
あれあれ?
Gained a wrinkle or two. That's why we're on the balcony.
Let's
see, what are you doing up there? Get down from there.
それに我は合唱を追い物人間が多く想像しい場所など言語道断だ知っているだろうそう言わないでったら何事も初めてってのがあるんだよ誰しも地に草一つ木の鳥二匹から始めるんだから仙人様は直接お顔を見せなくても近くの山とかから応援してくれるだけでもいいんじゃない こんな旅館に近いこともめったにないんだし、面白いものもたくさんあるみたいだよ。降りてブラブラするにはちょうどいいでしょう。それに、かの名高い旅人もいることだし、何にも心配することはないよね。Join us.
It'll be fun.
考えておく。そろそろ時間だし、 君たちは会場に行ってみなよ。結構いっぱいお友達が来てるみたいだよ。そうそう。私はウェンティさんと開会の詩について話し合いたいし、ちょっと遅れるね。仙人様にももうちょっとダダをこねられるかもしれないし。うん。じゃあオイラたち先に行ってるぞ。
Waterborne Poetry Part 1.
Head to the stone gate.
こうやって登場するのはどう?うん、いいね。もう少し勢いがあったらもっといい。じゃあ私たちでまずはドカーンってして、その後つるんってしよう。最後はヒューって。わかった?わかったよ。
Well, Venti didn't say anything about drinking booze so far, so I'd say that that's already a positive. But just wait, I'm sure it'll happen. He mentioned about, you know, wine in regards to Mondstadt, but that didn't have anything to do with him talking about needing to be drunk. Because that's his only character trait. But I've already been here. Oh god, I see people, I know. Hello. You have a quest that I'm working on.
おや?これはこれは。どうやら今回のシーカ大会は、つわものぞろいのようだね。
ゆくあきとチョウも遊びに来たんだな。もともと山へ鍛錬に行こうとしていたんだが、途中で当選簿されてここに引きずられてきたんだ。Sounds
like harassment.
そんな言い方はないだろう。これは二国間の友情を深める盛大な会なんだ。妖魔に邪魔をされないようにするのが、リーユへの奉仕たるものの責務じゃないのかい?それに、これを機に、
世の義侠心ある人々と知己になれたら素晴らしいことじゃないか。さっきだって、あのモンドの助教がどのようにしてあれだけ重たいものを持ち上げていたのか気になっただろう。ノエルのことか?あいつはすっごく力持ちなんだぜ。おや?二人の知り合いだったのかい?なら、後で僕たちにも紹介してほしいな。はあ、わかった。でも、
調べると約束した件は忘れないでくれ。僕はそのために来たんだからな。え?何のことだ?もちろん忘れていないよ。パイモンもそうせく必要はない。その時が来ればわかるから。ん?ん?
It sounds like a squeaky floorboard that you step on.
あれは… 本当に妖魔じゃないのか?
みんなの知恵を集めれば、きっと答えが手に入るはずだ。それもそうだな。もっと、ここにいる全員に話すつもりじゃないだろうな。
Okay, we've talked to these people, haven't we? Pretty sure. Nice chance to write poetry with friends. Yeah, okay. Well, get out of the way, because I'm taking your shit. Wait, what? That wasn't food it gave me. Damn you. Oh, it's Noelle. She is here. Okay. And is talking to that one new kid that I don't have or no, really know much about, besides that time he showed up in an event. Milo, or however the hell the Japanese pronunciation was. No.
Oh
my god, that is... How in the hell she carry them all? The only poetry I think I ever wrote was in like third grade when they were teaching us, you know, different types of poetry, I think. I mean, I don't really remember anything. I could not write poetry for you right now. My most basic understanding of poetry is you make this word rhyme with that word and then do a new line. That's literally the little that I know about it. So I would definitely not be attending an event like this, let alone being somebody that would be giving out some sort of poetry. Yeah, you know what they say in America? No, actually, it's what do they say in America? It's the first time for everything.
I don't even know you.
Dude, I must be horny or something, because I thought that said, I'll touch you both. That's what I thought it was. Oh, fuck's sake. Because my brain only saw the beginning and end of the word, not the in-between.
Shika niおいて, 最も大事なこととは何でしょう? Mika-sama-wa-gozonji-desu-ka?
僕も分からないです。
Oh my god! It's a little Neko, and she's gonna bitch about the alcohol, I know it. Which is gonna be really relatable, because I was just bitching to Aki about alcohol like 10 minutes before I started this episode.
あなたたちも来たんだ。ディオナはお酒を作りに来たのか?そう。私は今回のイベントのためにキャッツテールから派遣されてきたの。モンドの酒造業を代表するバーテンダーってわけ。モンドの酒造業を代表?オイラの知ってるディオナなら
そんな肩書きめちゃくちゃ嫌がりそうだけど。
もちろん嫌だよ。でも私にしてみれば、これはモンドの酒造業をぶっ壊す千載一遇の大チャンスなの。
それってつまり、
いろいろ変なものを入れて超最悪なお酒を作っちゃえば、モンドのお酒なんてもう二度と売れなくなるんだから。
ああ、まあ逆効果になる気がするけどな。
見てて、今度という今度はこのチャンス絶対ものにしてみせるんだから。
ちなみにリオナもみんなと塩作るのか。
うん、しか酒場で吟遊詩人が歌ってるのを聞いたくらいで、自分で書いたことはないかな。
じゃあ一緒にやってみようぜ。絶対面白いぞ。
いいよ、時間があったら言ってあげる。
Hu Tao is busy oh for fuck's sake. Can we hello, there's supposed to be something that there's supposed to be a feature that lets me not worry about that. Now I have to figure out if that's possible. What is she even busy with? The mysterious Wangshan Parlor, is that her story quest? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Or is this a feature that's not out yet? To be able to put certain quests on hold or postpone the quests. I might have to look this up. Yeah, I'll be right back. No. So the bright minds over at HoYoverse that developed this game are stupid enough to add a feature that lets you suspend quests, but only new quests. You can't do it with any quest prior to the version update that it was added with, which was 4.whatever. I don't know if it was 4.0 or 4.1. But regardless, big thank you for the big W over there at HoYoverse with their fucking billions of dollars that can't fucking develop a simple system for a game. I don't know, maybe they just lack the know-how to actually fucking do anything with their quest system. This shit like this has been fixed in games from the 90s, role-playing games, but you can't do it in your multi-million dollar gacha game. So that is very, very infuriating. So I'm now locked from my quest until I progress in whatever this quest line is. I'm assuming it's Hu Tao's quest line, but the only thing that I can hope is that it's just get her to stop talking. I hate this so much. I want to go on the same rant that I did before. You know, where we were in, I don't know if we were in Inazuma or whatever, and I had like two or three quests that kept bumping into each other. Because, and I'm going to go on it again, because it doesn't make any sense. I just talked to Hu Tao at the fucking inn. Why is she now suddenly not available because she's on a different quest that I already had? Should she have not already been busy before going to the inn? You know, it should have said, oh, she's busy, you can't start the quest right now. No, she was there, just fine, with Venti, just fine. There was no issue. And then now, suddenly, now that I've talked to Diona, now there's an issue. Now Hu Tao is incapable of showing up. Like, it doesn't make any sense. Because I know what people, you know, there are a couple little coffee cups out there that'll say it's my fault because I started this quest in the past and didn't finish it. But I disagree. Because this is a system that can easily be fixed, and if that were the case, then how come I could have just talked to Hu Tao 5 fucking minutes ago? You know? I shouldn't have been able to allow to talk to her at all if she's busy, period. Not this shit where she's busy, not busy, busy, not busy, in between every other dialogue piece. That's what happened during that Inazuma quest line. It kept happening, and it really pissed me off. So, the only thing I can do is go in and... I didn't want to do her story quest right now. I wanted to wait until after the event because I didn't want to do two Hu Tao themed things at the same time. Do you sell shit? No. Ugh. Fuck! God damn it, I did not think that this was gonna happen. Yeah, it is up there. That is where I remember running into the story quest back in the day. Wait, that is not the fast travel point that I need. Oh, fuck. Fuck! I just hope that I'll talk to her or whatever, and then the dialogue will finish, and then the other quest will open up again, and she won't be busy. But then I know what'll happen. I'll go through, like, a few pieces of dialogue in the event, and then suddenly she'll be busy again, because, you know, it doesn't make any fucking sense. There's a water thing up here. There's another one of those water droplet people. What the fuck? There's two of them. Oh, who is this? I don't know who this is.
Yeah, so many bikkuri shinakute daijoubu da yo. Konojo tachi wa yurei janakute futsuu no okekusan da kara.
So da zo. Yurei janai tte itteru daro. Nande shinjin nai da yo. Demo okekusan tte iu no mo nanka chigau kedo.
Why do I remember this?
Gomen ne. Kare wa uchi no shinjin no mo. Hajimete sougi wo yaru mon da kara sukoshi shinkeishitsu ni natteru mitai.
Sogi, sogi. Ah, Shori ga kakkei wo yatteru ojodou mo tashika souyu no wo senmon ni shiteta yo na.
Are? Shori-san wo shitteru nda.
Why is she giving me bedroom eyes?
Ja, hayai ne. Watashi wa Futa wo ojodou no doushu. Omuna yakuwari wa sei to shi ni kakawaru koto wo chotto ne. Demo 私はこの仕事を気に入ってるの。もし往生堂にしてほしいことがあったら、何でも言って。
I'm not a client. I just want you to stop whatever the fuck you're doing here, so I can go do the event.
それに、往生堂に頼みたいことがあったとしても、こんな偏僻なとこまで来ないだろう。
まあ、商売上のお客さんじゃなくても、この世に生まれてきた時点で、みんな私のお客さんだから。今はそうじゃなくても、いずれ必ず、ね。
ん？
往生堂は予約サービスも受け付けてるよ。私たちはあなたにとって最良の選択。ただし、予約時間は正確にね。じゃないと、いろいろ面倒だから。まだ決まりそうにないなら、そう言ってちょうだい。その気になった私が、もし元気なあなたを見たら、絶対にがっかりしちゃうから。
ストップストップ。そのどこから突っ込めばいいんだ。
A weirdo? I don't know. Maybe she just takes her job really seriously.
悪いな。同志は少々癖のある人なんだ。代わりに俺が説明しよう。最近無謀の丘で心霊現象が起きたと聞いて、それを鎮めるためにここで葬儀を行っていたんだ。葬儀自体はうまくいった。同主が言うにはしばらくはもう何も起きないらしい。
往生堂、無謀の丘、葬儀。この三つの単語が並べば自然とわかるでしょ？説明する必要はないと思うけど。それに用がないのに無謀の丘に来るなんて、あなたたちこそ普通じゃないと思うよ。
普通に対する認識が、
Excuse me?
すごいずれてないか。
Did she just claim I have no business being here? What the fuck do you know in my business, Hu Tao?
冒険。ああ、見たところ冒険者協会の一員かな。お客さんはお客さんでも珍しいモモキューの客人だったか。
I've got wood. Never mind.
なんだそれ。
お客さんの重要度を決める度合いだよ。こう、桃、竹、木の4つ。上に行けば行くほど親身に接する。
そんなこと初めて聞きましたけど。
だって今日決めたことだから、別に驚くことないでしょ。考えてもみて。冒険者は毎日険しい山々を越え、秘境を探索し、数々の戦闘をくぐり抜ける。危険でいっぱいでしょ。こういうお客さんには常に関心を持っておいた方が、そちらにとってもこちらにとってもいいことじゃない。え、まさかそんな風に思うなんてね。 こういうところに来る冒険者はそんなの気にしないって思ってたのに。そうだ、一つお願いできるかな。最近冒険者協会と商談をしてるんだけど、あなたが往生堂の仲介役になってくれたら、いろいろと融通が効くと思うの。
What's in it for me?
何か欲しいものとかある？もしくは手伝って欲しいこととか。
あ、オイラたち人探しをしてるんだ。いろんな人に聞いたんだけど、手がかりがなくて。
それなら私に任せて。あなたたちが聞けない人でも私なら聞けるからね。だから私と取引しておくとお得だよ。さあ行こう友よ。リーユエコーに戻って商売の話をしに。
いつから友になったんだよ。往生堂、聞けない人、もしかしてそれってこの世の人じゃないんじゃ。
Okay.
なんか変わったやつだな。
It looks like I can continue the event now for at least one more section. I guess we'll have to wait and see. That's still really annoying. And even if, like, even if they are just so incapable to add a feature that, you know, fixes that issue, why doesn't it prioritize the event, you know, the limited time thing? I mean, I'm not doing this last minute, so I don't have to feel rushed, but...You would think that it should prioritize the thing that's going to end, you know, and presumably permanently be gone, not the other thing where you now have to spend additional hours finishing that first, just to be able to do the limited time thing. But, whatever, I don't know. There's no logic to it. Like I said before, if there was logic to it, then I wouldn't have been able to talk to Hu Tao at the start of the event anyways, because she would have already been busy.Okay, well, this is the opening ceremony here. Hello? Dude, I'm hungry. Maybe I should get something to eat. Before I do anything else here, because I know... Dude! What are we up to? We're up to 47 minutes. Maybe I should get a bite to eat then first, since I haven't eaten yet today, or yesterday. And I'll just do that in between videos.And then the next video will be the opening ceremony. And then I can, I don't know, watch a small cutscene, and then it'll be like, oh, we're sorry, but Hu Tao is currently busy. And she will now forget that she even knew you in the first place. Okay, let me do that quick. I will be back in just a moment, which for you guys will be a click away, unless you're in the playlist.